Now we are seeing how to upload the beneficiary data. Actually, there are the two methods of uploading the beneficiary data. One is single entry, another is Excel entry. Now we are seeing how to upload the beneficiary data in a single entry. First, we have to open the web page of the PFMS site. After opening this page, you have to select the financial year. You have to enter in the login ID. Login ID is APIN0003DO, and you have to enter your password also. Password is after entering the password, you have to click on login. After login, the page will appear like that. So you have to select the master data. In master data, you have to select the beneficiary management. In beneficiary management, you have to select upload beneficiary data. In upload beneficiary data, first we have to select the scheme. The scheme is like that, is a default DDGKY YP Roshni. And you have to select the beneficiary type. The beneficiary type, you have to select the candidates. Now further, you have to select the template. The template is a default, the new common beneficiary data. You have to select it. Before selecting the Excel files, you have to download the template. First, click on the download template. It will take time to download. After it downloading, open the sheet. In this sheet, you can enter the details of number of candidates. There are a lot of columns here. First, enter the name of candidates. Example is a Vaibhav. Nishwa. You can enter also the gender. Gender is male. Address is a Nagpur. District is also Nagpur. State is a Maharashtra. Country is India. Bank name is a State Bank of India. IFSC code is SBI and 00011419. Account number is 6 times 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 3 4 8 double 5 0 777 95. PIN code is 44002. So you can enter the details, all the details of all the candidates here. After filling this data, you can also verify your locations. So you have to go before
your next will go to implementation level.
You can click on this location search details. In location search details, you have to click your state. State is Maharashtra. You have to select your district. District is Nagpur. You have to select your block. Block is a Nagpur block. Click on view reports. After this, you will get the 75 records found. It matches with your panchayat name. It appears all the details. It's alternately provisions for your bank details in the Excel sheets. Now after getting the bank details, you can go to directly your master column. So go to master. Master. click on the beneficiary management and click on the add new beneficiary. In add new beneficiary, we'll see these columns. The scheme and type is a default scheme. Scheme is the DDGK Varoshni project. Benefit types is a candidates. You have to click on candidates. Personal detail, you have to fill up here. That is Vaibhav. Last name is a Munishwar. Gender is a male. State is a Maharashtra. District is a Nagpur. Rural or urban is a urban. Tehsil is Nagpur urban. Town is a Nagpur. Ward is a 103. Address is a new Suvidhar layout. After filling these address details, you can go to bank details. Bank is State Bank of India. Is a default income, so you have to select the State Bank of India. Account number is triple account 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 times 0 3 4 8 double 5 0 double 7 7 9 5. After entering all the data, you have to click on submit. After submitting, you will see on this in a red color, that is records of successfully. After successfully saving your data, you have to go on your Excel sheet where you have entered the details of the candidates. Now you have to save it. So go to save as Excel workbook. And you can save your computer. After saving the Excel sheet, you have to go to the home page where you have to click on the master data. Now click on the beneficiary management and you have to click on the upload beneficiary data. Now, we defaultly as entered earlier the scheme beneficiary type template. Now we have to select the Excel file which I already saved in our computer. So click on the choose file, select the Excel file. And click on the upload file. Now we will get the message, the file uploaded successfully. To check out the status, click on the refresh upload history button. So click on OK. Now we are seeing that these are the three files with the status of these are the pending. It will take 10 to 15 minutes will the bank will approve it. Now you can see here the status of three files is a pending. That means it is yet to be approved by the bank. Now how can you see that when the bank is approved? So you can go to the master, click on a beneficiary management and manage beneficiaries. In that you have to select the scheme. Scheme is same DDGKY. You have to enter, you have to select the beneficiary type, that we can select the PI star. Now directly you can click on a search. After clicking on the search, you will get the details of the single manager. That means you can see the beneficiary name is Abhijit Mohanty, beneficiary code, type, bank name, bank branch, bank account number. That means bank validation status. Here the status is a valid, that means it is approved by the bank. It will take time before when we are uploading the files, it the status is a pending. After this is a pending status. After approval, after the approval by the bank, the status will be the successfully completed. When the status is coming, like the successfully complete means you are uploading the beneficiary data is successfully complete. When the status is like the validation error, that means you have to correct some changes in your Excel sheets.